Hi everyone, this is meowmurai. Let's check out Pepper Grinder running on Nintendo Switch. Okay. This one came out a couple days ago. It just kind of fell off my list in the midst of all the other games that came out. I finally remembered that it did come out, so let's check it. Looking good so far. Okay, it is at 60 hertz, that's good. There's never a guarantee anymore whether a 2D game will run at 60 frames. Let me tell you, we've got a lot of these games that don't run at 60. Oh, ZR, huh? But it feels pretty good, even though it's like not super intuitive. It's just the nature of the game. We're trying to control something which moves in a flowing circle. You know what I mean? Oh, okay. Of course I would do that. Ugh. Oh boy, what's that thing? I had a feeling. Nope, missed a coin. Oh. Boy, once I think it's moving. Thank you. Ugh. Ooh, that's tough. Like I said, it takes quite a while to get used to that control. I mean, I'm still not really used to it. What's this curiosity shop? Gold key, 10 of those. Stickers, too. What's this? Stickers. Okay. Oh, we can buy different heads. Well, it costs a gold coin apiece, though. All right. I mean, it's nothing that important, I guess. Oh, I think the gold key gets me access to one of those other levels. Oh, now there's bombs in there. So hard to get used to. It really is. Okay, forget it. Clever game. Oh my god. Game is harder than Contra. My gosh. Thank you. Ooh, only got one coin that time. Boy, that's tough. That is tough. Okay, I get it. Gotta see a pattern at least once. Hits. All right. Pretty good shot. Goes through the rock. Okay. I didn't know that. I thought the rocks were safe. Cool boss. Magma works. From behind. Did not seem to be the case. No. Ooh, oh boy. It's hot all around. Her normal jump range is very short. Once you mess it up, that's it. Thank you. Button. I keep thinking like B or something releases the rope, but it's actually the ZR button, it's the drill button. Somehow my brain doesn't want to think of it that way. This requires very quick timing. No. Again, I keep wanting to push a different button to let go. I keep wanting to push the B button, like a jump cancel. In my brain, that's what makes sense. Just enjoy some music. Keep pushing the roll button. I don't mean to. Well, I'm doing like worse and worse. I should be getting better the more I play. Not so the case. Looks like it wants me to head back and get all the coins. Because it never puts me at the last spot I was at. So, Alright, well, why don't we stop it there? This is meowmurai. You've been watching Pepper Grinder running on Nintendo Switch. Yeah, this is a good quality game. Very original. I wish the graphics weren't quite so blocky. I know it's a very intentional look, and that's just what the artist wanted. But I would prefer things be a bit more crisp, especially in, 2024. But that being said, it does play really well. It does take quite a bit of getting used to. I think this would maybe be easier on a mouse. But you can make do with the control stick just fine. And, I think the balance of the challenge is pretty good. It leans a little bit on the harder side, but I don't think it's so bad that that most gamers wouldn't be able to get through at least the first world like I did, and have fun exploring to their heart's content and collecting all the coins and doing all that fun stuff. So yeah, definitely check it out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.